International tennis once again at White City Court, Sydney. American ace Bitsy Grant, on leave from the U.S. Army in New Guinea, and in shorts, jousts with the old master, Jack Crawford. Grant lost the first set, 1-6, and Crawford goes on to take the second tussle, 9-7. Crawford and Grant at the far end in a ding-dong doubles with Dinny, Pails and Viv McGrath. Pails won a slashing game 6-3, 6-4.